knew you were facing death night after night after night, but it's just the thing you accepted.
The Lancaster's a pilot's aeroplane, responsive but very powerful.
There's no question about it, it transformed Bomber Command.
You just imagine a sky full of fireworks.
They hammered hell out of us. The aircraft went down in flames. Boom. Gone.
And then there was nothing left.
Morale was very low indeed because the losses were building up.
We lost over 40 aircraft in one night.
I was so devastated. I wasn't able to say goodbye, darling.
Empty chairs at empty tables. That's where John used to sit. That's where Harry used to sit.
I'm sorry to see them go.
The hard facts are we had a job to do, and we had to get on with it.
There was water everywhere. It was just like an inland sea.
The Lancaster was the best of its day.
I feel bloody lucky that we survived.
The whole thing was about teamwork.
I didn't know it at the time, but I was joining the best crew in the Air Force.
When I look at the Lancaster, I have to tell myself, did I really fly one of those aeroplanes?